Through these gates lies our next adventure. And it's my first time at this event. Hey everyone, it's Cashew. Today's adventure brings us to Cincinnati, Ohio, to the Cincinnati Nature Center for Light in the Forest. This is my first time here during the holidays. This is a trail, I think it's just one trail, where they decorate for the holidays, and I'm all excited to show it to you. So let's get started. Our adventure starts here. Just look at the sparkling lights. These birds are based on the artwork of artist Charlie Harper. This is where the gift shop is, and they're supposedly playing live music, but for copyright reasons, you won't be able to hear it. But I can show you. On their Christmas tree, they have ornaments where you can make donations for their various needs. Wait until you see their gift shop. It's phenomenal. Okay, enough shopping. Let's get back on the trail. I'm not sure if you can tell, but that's a painting of skunks. That looks like a downy woodpecker. I really like these pictures that are along the trail. And this is a tufted titmouse. Let's go inside. Well, that was absolutely fantastic. I loved everything about this. It was a perfect evening. The gift shop was really nice. The lights were beautiful. The staff was friendly. I just absolutely enjoyed myself immensely. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Be sure to like, subscribe, ring the notification bell. And until next time, this is Cashew signing off.